Balaclava and you can't trust him. He had me hostage. He taught me to drive like that. I'm sorry, officer. He taught me to drive like that. That was only running for my life because he said he's going to blow me up. He said he had a bomb strapped to
his head. Right. Who was the driver in all this situation?
The fellow with the Balaclava.
There's the man without the Balaclava.
Yeah,
there's the man without the Balaclava. Okay, so do you have any idea how fast you were?
Excuse me, sir.
This
gentleman here with the Balaclava told me he had a bomb strapped to his chest and he told me to drive as fast as I could. Otherwise, he was going to blow us up. So I had to do it for my own safety. I need to get home to my wife and kids. This fellow here is in the guard for life. Sorry, I apologize.